Alisa Cooper. Taxpayers pay her for two public jobs, music teacher and freeholder. But Cooper, she fails to show up for work. Cooper was absent for 14 freeholder meetings, absent for 60% of her Arts Council meetings, and absent for over 86 school days in one single year, 66 in another. Alisa Cooper, if she won't do her jobs here, she sure won't work in the state assembly.